merit, how he sometimes was worshipping them. Now it was a horror story. I'm not easily prevented by these things, so I am brave for it. But was the horrible ghost of woman, which appears to walk at the midnight during full moon, it means on Purnima. It is an ugly creature with mottled hair and zebra frills, like a standard holding fetters in his arm, on her arm. Mahendra Sigurd. He described the story as a way that anybody can see what anybody has a trembled at that time. The description and interpretation of Radha's family. You are crazy, Ishwar. There are no such things as ghosts or spirits. It is all figment of your imagination. Get your perception switched up at some time. And maybe your head is right. You are talking nonsense. First of all, he was dreaming, but afterwards, when you think about the fact, he said that all are going in your mind and your heart. Nothing like that. He left the room and retired for the night, expecting Ishwar to push up a couple of days. But the next morning, he was surprised to find the cook as cheerful and entertaining as ever. The next day, atmosphere of the home is the same. From there, day on, Mahendra, of all his bread, talk, went to bed on certain countries. Even night, he peered into the darkness outside through the window. Next to his bed, trying to make sure that there was no movement of dark shape even in the room. But he could only see a sheet of darkness. There was a sea out of the window. See, it means to look. See, so.
Again, running, hearing the sound of the morning that was coming on you.
your book. A chill went down to Mahendra's spine. He did not wait for Ishwara to complete his sentence. He hurried away to his office and handed his paper to Shoni to leave the 100 texts the very next day. It means he was really terrible, he was really trembling, and he was really afraid by the stories of Ishwara that was found. So here we complicate our lesson number 3, Ishwara's storyteller. He made the story by his imagination, and his story affected on someone's life, someone's territory. So, at the moral of the story is that we cannot make the stories like that. We should not make the stories like that harmful for the others. So, hopefully, you will be right.